What am I looking for? Wait a minute, this all looks familiar. I bet I could move these things. This one's in the wrong spot. Damn it. I bet it has something to do with these carvings. All right, each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color. Huh. All right. What's next? Sully when you need him. All right. That should do it. Ah, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before. Each one is matched with a color just like the creatures. Three-sided, just like the dagger. Well, 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 what have we here? Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
He's over here.
Take him out! Sit down! hiding! Flush him out!
Right here. This is it. I knew it. Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag. Right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
At least it's keeping them busy.
You see that?
Stay back. Get down! Incoming!
There he is!
Rappelling down that wall! What's that, huh?
There! Watch out!
Incoming. Ooh. Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on. Getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
All right. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to...
Come on, mate. We haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich, now would we?
Do me a favor, Flynn. Shoot my ears off, please.